G'day, welcome to another Cabinet Vision tutorial. I'm Clayton, this is the Planet Canada channel, and today let's start with a little game. A little spot the difference. Can you tell me what the difference is between these two things? It's not that tricky, so I'm not gonna spend that much time on it. You can probably see that the left end is called a finished left end. However, the right end is now called a finished right gable. Gable being a popular term in Anglophone Canada to call our ends. Now, you may not know this, but we can actually personalize and modify the names of our parts as they appear in Cabinet Vision to more closely resemble our naming convention that we use in our factory or that we use in our company. Because I have worked in a couple of different factories and the names can change from one to the other very easily. So you might want to make Cabinet Vision reflect yours a bit better. And it's actually quite simple to do. So I'm going to close down this draft. We're going to go out of this job and go back to the main menu. And you'll see on the main screen here, on the top left-hand side, I have my part manager. The part manager is like a library of all the different parts that exist in Cabinet Vision. So you can see if I was to click on my assembly, all the different assembly parts that are possible are here. If I was to click, for example, on pull, all the different kinds of handle parts are listed here. And it's from this menu that we can modify the names. So we had changed the finished, so that's under exposed. And you can see here we are that I've got a finished left end and a finished right gable. Under the description, because the name that we're changing is actually called a description, or it's under the description field in Cabinet Vision, we can just click on these and we can modify their names to suit what we would like them to say. I will just mention to you that on the left-hand side here, under the name column, there is a code. We can't change this code. This code is integral to the formulas, the codes, the other parts of Cabinet Vision, so we can't change them. But we can change the description, and that, of course, will reflect what appears on our labels, on our reports, for our users, our designers, engineers, when they're drawing in Cabinet Vision. It's really that simple. That's all we need to do to modify the part names. We hope that's helped. If you have any more topics that you would like to see explained, please leave a comment down below and we would love to make video content that answers and suits you. Have a great day.